Welcome to the MyCare app. We're so excited that you have decided to download our app to track and manage your diabetes care. This video will introduce the app and how to get the most use out of its features. Okay, let's get started. So, you've created your ID and password to log in. Next, click on the Health tab to start building your health record. You'll want to set up your insulin regimen first. You will need to choose whether you use an injection or pump so the app will give you correct guidance when entering blood sugars. Don't forget to update if your insulin plan changes. Once completed, your insulin regimen summary will be available on the main health screen. On the Health tab, you can also add health goals to keep your care on track. Additionally, you can write notes related to your diabetes care, such as topics discussed during clinic visits. By clicking here on the Health page, you can also explore diabetes resources like our assigned education modules. With the MyCare app, you can create a diabetes plan. This gives you the option to create a personalized health plan which you can share with family, babysitters, teachers, and more. This will have all the important information they need to provide better care for you or your child's diabetes. The app also allows you to set reminders, such as taking medicine, insulin doses, and reporting your blood sugar levels. By clicking the tracking icon, you can track your diabetes care and management. This is a great way to earn points and earn badges. Reporting your blood sugar and tracking your care earns points, so be sure to log in every day. On the home page, you can click the green button to enter blood sugars. If you click the information button, it will also walk you through dosing insulin and treating highs and lows. Once logged, it will remind you when to check for ketones or recheck blood sugar. You can also click the orange button to enter urgent symptoms to quickly know how to act when you or your child has ketones, is unable to eat or drink, vomiting, or unconscious. If you click on the top left corner, shown here, you can select from options to sync your data to your cloud, access our About page, keep track of your achievements, explore the Facts page for more information about the app's functionality, access your patient portal, and more. You can log your daily details and keep track of your day-to-day habits by clicking the middle icon at the bottom of your screen. Once you've familiarized yourself with the app, be sure to set all your preferences and start logging. After that, you're all set. Thank you for choosing the MyCare app. We hope that using this app will help simplify your diabetes care.